No. Every day of the day.
Sorry?
Every day of the day. No 2 days. Do you forget, please?
Yogurt?
Yogurt. Homemade, hotel made yogurt, plain yogurt.
Yes.
Three bowls, please.
Yes.
Có khi mình hay cái sữa chưa tự làm ấy. Bây giờ giới còn không?
Chưa tự làm
rồi,
chưa làm.
Cái mà lên vô cái mà không đường
ấy. Trong
cái hộp ấy. Cái đấy không phải tự làm
đâu,
cái đấy cũng là đổ ở hồ
ga mà. Nhưng mà tại sao ông
lại
bảo thế
ạ?
Không có được.
Cái đấy ai bảo mình cả. Cái sữa chua đấy à, sữa chua đổ ở bát thì bình thường nó trong hộp à.
Nhưng mà ở dưới có đúng không?
Ừ.
Em ơi, một bạn chạy xuống lấy sữa chua để chị hỏi.
Thử đưa trong mình cái hộp kia xem đồng ý không?
Thank you.
If you travel around Vietnam, you'll see like everywhere have a door like this, a gate like this, right? This is called Tam Coc. The main way, the middle, this way, It's used to usually our king walk through it, and the normal people they go to the door to side. And from here you can see at back, this is a tomb of our king. Tomb. You know the tomb? In front of you, this wall is described for the old period when our king was young and a child, and when he became a king here, beef our country to 12 peace. And when our king here, when he was a child, he's like a talented kid. He's in leading, very good at leading people. And he's always organized a simulation game. Like he used a buffalo as a horse. And the trees, the branch of trees, like a sword, and play with his friends. And in 1964, 66, he defeated our old 12 warlords and unified our country to become one. And at that time, the Chinese, after 1,000 years dominated by Chinese, the first time our country, the king, ushered the era of independence and prosperity. So that's why we're going to visit the temple here. It's like a great. And here you see this is a right temple king, the name of the king, Ninh Tiên Hoàng. And you see this flag, it's very common in all around our country, right? In Vietnam. Actually, it's a represent for five basic elements. It's fire, metal, wood, soil or earth, and water. And in Vietnamese people believe that five elements, basic elements, create everything in the world. And also you can see inside, in the table, we take the offerings to the altar, to the god. It's also combined by five basic elements too. And this place was recognized by UNESCO as a historical heritage of the world. Yes. If you came to the Temple of Literature in Hanoi, you also see in every temple or pagoda also have this leg. We have a leg here and the other side. I have one leg, the other leg. And it creates a symmetric structure. In the past, this leg used as a mirror
when the general minister, before they came to visit the king, they have to look them inside the lake and embellish their clothes to look nicer, yes, before they visit the king. And now we are going inside to visit the model of our ancient capital. This is a throne of our king. In Vietnam, we call the dragon bed. Our king used to sit on it to rule our country. The general make a line to side. And the middle, you see, is the people come to kneel. And they have told them our situation of the country and how to solve that and that. And you can see on the roof, every temple has that roof, the twin dragons. They come to the sun, the middle of the sun. But in some theory, they call it represent for two dragons, is yin and yang, you know yin yang. Come bring to the perfection, the universe in the middle. But some theory, they also hold that is a represent for powerful kings or the throne. Yes. But sometimes you can see it's not a sun, it represent for the villager who pray for the good condition of road, rice, for the agriculture. Okay, and inside the temple is the altar. This is the altar of King Đinh Tiên Hoàng. And we have another temple over there. And I will tell you.
Về điều độ xe mình rất ngắn. Bây giờ cứ bắt mình đi có tí tiếng Anh được ba câu thì